Yo, what is going on YouTube? Year One Blink here, also known as Pokemon Blinks. Back with another new Pokemon Unite video today. We're playing ranked. This is Road to Masters. We're in Ultra Class 1. And we have two little diamonds. So we can't lose anymore because we're going to lose a diamond. So yeah. Make sure you guys hit that subscribe button if you want to see more content like this. Press the bell notification to stay updated. Alright, let's get to it. Alright, we're gonna try out some different characters. I don't think Sylveon's that good, but we're gonna use her. Alright, we're in a game already? That quick? Alright, let's see what happens, guys. So we're gonna push this side, right? We're using Swift. Alright, I'm probably gonna go up. That's kind of good, I didn't get that. I need this, okay, good. They're getting wrecked on bottom. What you're doing, buddy? Oh, they jacked that. Okay, that's okay though. I got that. Okay, we're good. Grab some health. I'm my own healer, bro. That's big. Road to Masters, baby. Alright, he's got that. Did Draining Kiss get nerfed? No way it got nerfed. Nice kill. Get your Unite move so fast. Oh no. I'm gonna rotate on him. It's okay, they got that. I'm gonna get that. Dang, dude, I don't do enough damage in game with this character. She falls off towards end game. I gotta level up. Definitely gotta level up. Is he gonna attack? Okay. Dude, these guys keep trying to double team me. Off me, son. Gengar's about to eat him up alive. And this is a pretty even game. Higher levels. It's big right there. How is this guy level? Did he just block me? I gotta go score. Bro, Sylveon's kinda not that good. Yes, let's go. That's big. I Dude, these guys were so... I don't think Sylveon's that good, to be honest. I mean, she's okay, don't get me wrong, but... Oh, I got MVP, what? That was a clutch play by me, honestly. That score at the end. How do I go back? That'll need 5 kills. Oh, man. Sylveon's fun to use, though. I don't know what I should use with her, though. I feel like she doesn't... Let me see real quick. Okay. Oh, he's gonna use Sylveon, okay. Ooh, who are we gonna use? I guess we'll go Pikachu. So the build I'm using for Pikachu on part 5 of Road to Masters, Electro Ball and the one that stuns you is pretty good, I believe. Oh, we got a Gardevoir. Oh, they switched off. Okay, so I'm using Pikachu. I haven't even practiced with him, but it's all good. Is anybody gonna go jungle? I don't think I need to go jungle, honestly. Jacking all these, homeboy. Get those levels up. Get those levels up. That's broken. Pikachu's broken. I gotta go grab some health. Okay, we got Volt Tackle now. Gotta be careful with this, though. Dude, he's hecka broken now. Pikachu. It's kind of broken. Are you serious? The fool got yanked. That move's probably so annoying. It's like better than Electro Web now. They must have buffed it. Yeah. level up. Oh, he's got a squirrel. Oh, that was a good team up. Our fool needs to evolve into Greninja. He's like low level still. It's all good. We're gonna just farm real quick. And we should be high enough level to take care of stuff, okay? Alright, we're coming in just in time. We need backup. Nice. Oh, I can't do that while he's in a super. Okay. He's gonna run away. Like a little baby. Double teamed. That's ridiculous, bro. All these characters start falling off towards end game, I'm noticing. Compared to Cinderace. Cinderace is the best in the game. Hey, but as long as we're winning, that's all that matters. That was some major lag. Hey, why am I lagging? What's going on here? These guys are cheating. They're trying to cheat. I can already see it. Throwing on the lag switch. This is good for me. I hate this thing. I'm not gonna be able to beat it up close. Yeah. Why am I the one? He really scored that? Oh, we gotta make him pay for this. That's stupid, dude. Oh, that was big, 100. Homeboy, homeboy. Feel bad for that, Charizard. I didn't score much, but hey. Only because we get 8. That's not bad. I don't even use these characters. Ultra Class 2. We gotta keep going, bro. Hold on, let's see what we got here. Bro, I haven't claimed none of these. I haven't claimed none of those, and what else do I got? Claim all. Okay. Events. Claim. You know what I'm noticing? These characters, the Cinderace buff when he gets low health, I'm really good when he's low health. That's why I'm not doing as much damage with these other characters. And yeah. Any mail? Can we upgrade that one thing more? Let's see. Where's the store at? I'm gonna go to the store real quick. I guess I don't have that many item enhancers for some reason. I wonder why not. Okay, so we're gonna play some more ranked. Probably gonna use Cinderace this time because I feel like kind of getting wrecked with these other characters. I don't know about all these other Pokemon. They're not good late game. But we are winning, so I don't know. Shit, is that the right? It might be the misplay if I go Cinderace. I'll go Cinderace. A little Cinderace action in here. Pikachu's really good early game, though. Better than Cinderace, that's for sure. We got a Blastoise. We got two tanks. Three attackers. Okay. It's not bad. So we're going to have a really tanky team. We're going to have really good defense for sure. They do have a Cinderace as well. Charizard is becoming a real threat, like, honestly. I don't know how he became such a threat, but... Alright, let's see what happens, guys. Set up pretty good. Alright, we're set up pretty decent right now. What are we gonna do here? Looks like this Charmander's attacking. Push up on him. What's he doing though? Okay. We need to get some farm. We could get the game. Oh, he sneaked. He's trying to get the yank too. Probably not gonna be able to kill his Charmander. Maybe. Yeah, these higher games, you start struggling, huh? He tried jacking me bad. Alright, are they good up top? Double tank meta up top. I don't know if that's wise. Cinderace melts tanks too. Talonflame, nice, good D. Oh, that's so big. The double yank, bro. Insane. That Talonflame's coming down, though. Off me, son. Okay. Wait, that was a good one. Killing me. He did major damage. Alright, we gotta get down here. They're coming too. Step it up, Incendiary. So I got my super. This is when we start taking over the game. End game. So race is good. Easy farm. Start rotating up top, I think. Best situation. Help our teammates with this game. Oh my god, he... He's pretty good with, with Zero Aura. There's no reason. I'm just gonna wait for this thing to come. Zero Aura is so annoying. We need a healer, man. Serena. Really? Baited me. Baited me into Zero Aura. Yeah, these higher up games are getting pretty crazy. Close battle. It's pretty much even, huh? He took that from me. This is an easy game now. Oh no. This is where I get yanked. We just gotta get Zapdos. If we can get Zapdos, we got this. I got my super for it. I gotta get level 13. One more. That's not good. Oh
no. Yeah, we lost the Zapdos.
Steal it, yes.
I don't even think I scored any points. Okay, we just need to play defense. Zero aura is so good, bro. He needs to be nerfed. I couldn't score anything, dude. Me and Serena could not score, bro. These guys had a score for us, but I mean, at least we got kills for them. That fool clutched up, I'm not even gonna lie. I don't like really playing Masters. Is pretty hard, but anyways, hopefully you guys enjoyed. Please make sure you hit that subscribe button. We actually won all three games, so that's nice. So check out our stat sheet. We're not doing too bad, you know. So yeah, thank you all. This was part 5 of Road to Masters. We're almost there, guys. We're getting our win rate up. Look at this. 6-1 in the last 7 games. I'll take that. But we had, what is that, 4 losses in a row. That's not good. We're bringing it back though. Alright guys, thank you all for watching, and more content coming your way. Peace out. Later.